Mikhail Gorbachev's dreams of holding the Soviet Union together may have received a death blow today.
It's going to be an economic disaster of incredible proportions for the Soviet republics to go their own way.
As companies cut jobs and working hours, more Russians are at risk. More than 20 million Russians are living below the poverty line since last year, as the economy shrank and prices for clothing and food went up. No, I can't forget tomorrow when I think of all my sorrow.